guys. Today we're going to tie a Pattegrisen in a black foam version. Perfect for the night fishing for sea trout. I use glow-in-the-dark materials in the flash and in the eyes. So it's get more visible and you have opportunity to load up your fly. Take a couple of casts, load it up again. Make it more visible out in the dark. This fly is an unweighted fly, so it's just fish on the surface. I use the spay haggles. Short fibers for the body. And a bit longer. Take out the fibers. Spread it around. Tie it in. Easy and simple way to. Let's give it a bit of glue. Thank you. cut out my foam bag. Let's make a big V. Gonna cut our foam. Just like that. Very cool to fish in the nighttime on the surface.